Welcome back to another exciting episode on my reaction video. I want to say a big thank you to everyone that has taken their time to subscribe to our channel. You're the real MVP. Thank you so much. And also, if you are yet to subscribe, kindly click on the subscribe button. Trust me, you're here to be amazed. I'm excited also. I stumbled on this song and I'll be reacting to it. It's by The Kid L'Oreal and Jungkook from South Korea, I believe. And also, it's also as Central C. It has Central C in it. So we'll be doing this together. I think these are three amazing artists from different continents. The Kid is from Australia. Jungkook, very popular from the BTS, South Korea. Central C from the UK. So these are three continents coming together for this masterpiece. I hope it is good. And also, yes, let's do this together. Without further delay. All right, let's get into this. Are you ready? Because I am. Too much.
If we had the chance and the time to spend, would you do it again? Would you do it again? Was it too much? Was it too much? Now you call me your friends, cause I'm gonna.
There's something about Koreans, like South Koreans to be precise. I don't know. How these guys just don't look old. I don't know what they do to them. I think Asians, they just don't look old, they just look so different. Come on.
Again, when I'm back around, would you do it again? Was it too much? Was it too much? So tell me what got in the way, and how I thought it was good, then it changed. And I'm saying I'm sorry again. Oh, I can never get out of my way. It's a story of what drones replace. It's a lot of shit, do is complain. You keep on throwing it back in my face, and then you're telling me I.
Is it just me, or this guy sounds like Justin Bieber in a way? Sound like Justin Timberlake in a way? Are you hearing that sound? I heard Justin Bieber, kinda. I heard Justin Timberlake somewhere in it. But it's awesome. So about the video, So I think this video is just about someone being too much and is all over the magazine. So yeah, let's go.
Needs a space, so I'm laying in my bed, tripped up the shoes now. I'll be dead before I'm without you now. Realizing I'm addicted to you now. Come right here, baby, relax and cool down. What you saying? Hit me back, what's the move now? In my brain, no one else is just you now. Let me love you the way that I do now. I never knew how. If we had the chance and the time to spend, would you do it again? Would you do it again? Was it too much? Was it too much? Now you call me your friends, cause I'm gone again. When I'm back around, would you do it again? Was it too much? Was it too much? Was it too much?
Am I doing too much? Do you understand?
There's something about pop. When pop meets R&B, or meets rap rather, just has this thing to it, like it just sounds different, you know. I believe this is Central. You can't tell me this centrally, Central C. Yeah, this Central C. So coming in into this world is feels nice. Just drop it, slide it into the old. Was it too much? This cool.
Understand my slang and get my sense of humor. When your girlfriends tell you I've been fucking around, would you believe me if I told you that they're lying and that's just a rumor? Send you my personal driver, man, this ain't just a Uber. You know it's serious when you stay at mine and bring a toothbrush. Extra panties in your bag or some makeup removers. You know I'm hardly on my own cause I stay with the shooters. She call me daddy, she got issues, I am not a father. Hop off the boat until the jet leave the yacht at the harbor.
She calls me daddy, she got issues, but I'm not a father. Huh? or the punchline.
Injecting with a Zempic, trying to stop a hunger. Huh, I went before you came so I could fuck you longer. SC50 chauffeur driven, just type your address in. Pack your bag on, we can board the next flight, we could check in. Make sure you check that you ain't forgot your antidepressants before I fly you out again and you make me regret it.
Dead time, pull it up, and take one up to the head. Top down, almost crashed, cause I'm looking at your tears. Back and forth, and you mad about shit I never said. Double test, no reply, but I'm knowing that you read it. What you saying? Hit me back, what's the move now? In my brain, no one else is just you now. Let me love you the way that I do now. I never knew now. If we had the chance and the time to spend, would you do it again? Would you do it again? Was it too much? Was it too much?
So, I know my little ones would be really excited about this one. They are, how would I put it out? It's like almost every girls in Nigeria today are like a core fan of K-drama. So for me to be reacting to this, South Korean music, they will be like, ah, finally, finally. Nah. I'm not there yet. I'm not there yet. But yes, this is awesome. This is good to watch. You know me. I don't like too crowded videos, and this is not crowded. This is just the magazine talking and some bunch of guys just, I am too much. That's great. Let's go.
Now you call your friends, cause I'm gone again. When I'm back around, would you do it again? Was it too much? Was it too much? Was it too much?
So quick. That was fast. Alright. I enjoyed the video. I enjoyed the melody. I enjoyed the rap. It was good. It was on point. BTS. The biggest K-pop anywhere in the world. And having one of you join into this one, it's amazing. Kid L'Oreal, I think after this, I have to look more into you and see what other things you've done. This is great. Nice video, nice directing. So I love this. I'm going to rate this. I'm giving it a 9. Yes, a 9 for good. Quality, awesome directing and all. I love the way the magazine was used in this. So this is beautiful to watch. So go check it out yourself. Too much. Yes, we are too much. All right. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch this to the end. And I want to say a big thank you to everyone that has subscribed. If you have not subscribed yet, kindly click on the subscribe button and let's do this together. Thank you for watching and God bless.